Hello kids, good morning. Today we will learn how to classify domestic animals and wild animals. See here some pictures I have taken. You have to cut the picture from any old books or any chart papers. Okay, picture chart. From that you have to cut the picture of domestic animals and wild animal and mix it. Okay. From that you have to classify it. So today we will do the activity of domestic animal and wild animal, how to differentiate it. Okay, so now see, I have taken these two pages. On one page I have written wild animals and on another page domestic animal. So you have to make it ready this way. Okay, so first picture is, see, can you identify which picture it is? It is rhinoceros. Okay, is it a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep this rhinoceros on the page of wild animal. Okay, now see, identify this picture. Which picture it is? It is a picture of sheep. Is it a wild animal or domestic animal? Yes, sheep is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal. Now another. See, can you recognize this picture? Yes, everyone knows this. It is elephant. It is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep it on the page of wild animal. Now see, which picture it is? Yes, everyone knows this. It is a snake. Okay, it is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep this on the page of wild animal. Okay, now see, which picture it is? It is a picture of dog. And everyone knows dog. It is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal. Okay, now take another picture. See, which picture it is? It is a picture of bear. Is it a wild animal or domestic animal? Yes, it is a wild animal. And all the wild animals live in jungle and domestic animals live near us. Okay, so keep this on the page of wild animal. Now see this picture. This is the picture of peacock. Is it a wild animal or domestic animal? Peacock is a wild animal. So keep this picture on the page of wild animal. Okay, now see this. Which picture is it? Do you know? It is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal and it is crocodile. Okay, so keep this on the page of wild animal. See this picture now. Identify which picture is it? It is a picture of cat. Okay, everyone knows cat. Have you seen it? Yes. It is domestic animal or wild animal? It is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal. Now see this picture. This is the picture of leopard. Is it a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep this on the page of wild animal. Which picture is it? It is a wild animal or domestic animal? Yes, cow is a domestic animal. So we'll keep this picture on the page of domestic animal. Now see this picture. This is the picture of deer. So deer is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep it on the page of wild animal. Now see next. Can you identify which picture it is? It is goat. So goat is a domestic animal or wild animal? It is a domestic animal. So keep this on the page of domestic animal. Okay. Now see this. This is picture of hippo. Hippopotamus. Okay. So is it a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep it on the page of wild animal. Now see this. What it is? It is tiger. Tiger is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a wild animal. So keep on the page of wild animal. Now see, this is donkey. So donkey is a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal. Now see, this is the picture of lion. So lion is a wild animal. So we'll keep this on the page of wild animal. Now see, this is hen. So hen is a domestic animal or wild animal? So hen is a domestic animal. So keep on the page of domestic animal. This is duck. This is the picture of duck. So duck is a domestic animal or wild animal? Do you know it? Yes, it is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal. Now see, this is the picture of horse. Is it a wild animal or domestic animal? It is a domestic animal. So keep it on the page of domestic animal.
You have to stick the pictures on the blank page.
Do this activity at your home this way.